USF basketball. You just got a victory. I heard you talking about the games. I don't want to have you talk more about the game, but what do you think is going to take for your team to win the championship in your bracket?
It's consistency. Yeah, we had goals. We want to win first 4 minutes of the game, win the first quarter, win the half, and then come out strong in that third. So it's really just about effort, second effort, just being consistent.
Gotcha. So you guys recently just came from Spain.
Yep.
Tell me about that experience from the coaching side.
That was probably the turning point so far in our season, because we only had 7 active bodies. We had a couple guys couldn't travel. 3 of our top scorers couldn't travel, or 2 of them couldn't travel, and 1 of them was injured. So we had to play with our second core of guys, and it just boosted their confidence. So then when we get our whole team back together, everybody feels their role out and understands that, you know, it's always next man up. So I think that was real good for our team.
Gotcha. 1 Christmas present you can get this year. What would that be? Just 1. You gotta choose 1.
Ooh. That was a real one.
Never have to pay a mortgage again.
Awesome, man. Like that.
Right. Sally Mae.
just health. Good health going into the new year. I wish all my guys get the opportunity that they deserve. And, you know, just keeping our head forward and being positive with the game and playing for the right reasons.
Gotcha. So I'm going to ask for 2 more things. Yep. 1, can I get a shout out to Sino Sports Media?
Shout out Sino Sports Media.
Appreciate that. And then you got the floor to yourself. Give some words of inspiration to somebody. Inspire somebody.
Don't compare your situation to the next man's or woman's situation. Focus on what's yours. Maximize where you're at as you move on. Good things are coming.